lawsuit filed by the former head coach of the Georgia Tech women's basketball team. Michelle Joseph's lawsuit alleges sex discrimination by the Institute and its athletic department. After 16 seasons there, she was fired back in March after an independent investigation. She was accused of fostering a toxic and hostile atmosphere by student athletes and school employees. Georgia Tech says it does not comment on pending litigation.